yep, 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 yep.
No, I said holiday, man, not on drugs. Yeah, but heads up, people. Look like having a good time. You can wave.
Oh, yeah.
Body move, hey, noise.
J-Lo. Ya tú sabes, no hay más nada.
It's a new generation.
Mr. Worldwide.
Of party people.
Get on the floor, darling. Get on
red wine.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm loose, and everybody knows I get off the train.
Baby, it's the truth,
it's the truth. I'm like Inception, I play with your brain, so I don't sleep or snooze. I don't play no games, so don't get it confused, no. Cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck. Dale.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor, yeah, we work on the floor. Don't stop, keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor. Let the rhythm change your world on the floor. You know we're running shit tonight on the floor.
Brazil, Morocco, London to Ibiza.
Straight to LA, New York, Vegas to Africa.
Applause actually gets up and fucking moving, you know what I mean? No, fuck that, we can do better than that. All those on the Playaway Boost Cruise today, make some noise. So that's the sort of thing we are looking for.
Confused, no, cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor, yeah, we work on the floor. Don't stop, keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor. Let the rhythm change.
I'm looking at Ashley from Oldham over there. Because I think it's about time we got rid of that curly wig that he's got on his head. Obviously we're here to have a good time, so ladies and gentlemen, if you're here to get absolutely ruined today and have an absolutely fantastic evening, day, that's how I work, mates. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Anyone else from Scotland? Scotland's. How are you, Kirsty? Okay. Been enjoying your time here?
I've been behaving.
No, you haven't. Let's run through a couple of highlights of young Kirsty's stay here in Tenerife. You've drank pints of lager out of a lad's ass crack as it's run down his ass crack and into your mouth. Fuck it, shall we do that again today at some point, to be totally honest with you? She's also licked cream off
And fellas, well, Ballas, you've also, if last week was your particular highlight, of licking cream off what?
A girl's minge.
A girl's minge, i.e. a friend's vagina, everyone. Can we have a round of applause for Kirstie today? I've only seen a few candidates of that. We'll also be doing shit shirt of the year competition, and I believe that young girl over there in that white top has just stole that crown. No, you love, turning round, darling. Yes. Right, on the count of three, Kirstie, are you ready? Are you rolling? Guys, make a lot of noise. Are you ready? In three, in two, in one, go.
Go, 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 go. Partly, she's done it in one. That's it for Kirstie.
In fact, we have Kirstie. Can we have you back up here, please? Right, she's Kirstie. Thank you. There you go. Sorry. Well, it seems to fucking like the look of that. Miguel, what are we going with? Can you give me a motorbike? Sorry, can we have a round of applause for Miguel and Kirstie?
Straight to LA, New York, Vegas to Africa. Dance the night away, live your life and stay young on the floor.
We got him on his 21st. Come here, sir. Let's have you out. Are you over here? Because I understand you don't know people. For that reason, let's have you here, sir. And we've got another 21st. Oh, of course we have. Is it your birthday? Today. Well, I'll tell you what. We'll deal with this lad first, and then we'll move on to you truly. Guys, because I've got a lot more on her than I have on you, sir. What's your name?
Jesus.
Sorry?
Jesus.
What?
Jesus.
Jesus. Oh, we've got one of them. How are you, Jesus? You all right?
Not bad.
How old are you?
21.
21. You can't fucking tell at all. Fuck me. Is it your first lad's holiday?
Wait.
Is it your first pint?
Yeah.
Yeah. I like you, mate. You remind me of me when I was young and fucking stupid, right? Right, let's have a round of applause for Jesus. Where the fuck are you going? I'm going to leave it up to you. My friend here, Jesus, can I have a drink or he can have a challenge? Now, all of us, I think he deserves a drink. Give us a yo. Sorry, a little bit louder. All of us, I think he deserves a drink. Give us a yo. Oh, would you like him to do a challenge, would you, sir? All of us, I think he should do a challenge up here in front of everyone. Give us a bigger yo. In fact, we will do exactly that. In fact, what I need you to do, sir, I need you to lie down on that there, facing upwards, if you can, for the time being. Yeah, upwards, my friends, if you can do that. Where's he from again, Bristol? Is he from Bristol? And they wonder why it gets such a bad fucking name for itself. Thank you, sir. We're now going to bring up the birthday girl. Will you please make a hell of a lot of noise? Rick, can you get them ready for us, please? Is that okay? Because in fact, we'll have a double encounter here. Hello, love. Ladies and gentlemen, go wild once again. I'm sure she's friends with a lot of you. You've been here for a few weeks now, haven't you? How is it? How many weeks?
Four
whole weeks. My God. Ladies and gentlemen, she's been here 4 whole weeks. She's turned into a bit of a legend. Yeah, 4 weeks, mate. You better fucking believe it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together and make a hell of a lot of noise on a birthday today for
Natalie.
It's Natalie! How are you, Natalie? Okay?
Yeah, I'm good, you?
Yeah, not bad. 21 today?
Yeah.
Enjoying yourself? Is he 21 actually today? That's a bit of a coincidence, isn't it? Are you here to enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
Here to get drunk?
Yeah.
Here to get laid?
Yeah.
Have you been here 4 weeks? How many have you been through?
Oh, good question.
How many? Is it below 10?
Yeah.
Let's have a round of applause for that. Below 10 in 4 weeks, my friends, you know what I mean? There's a girl with a bit of class, I like it. Now, you're from where again?
Glasgow.
Glasgow. Guys, I'm going to leave it up to you. My young friend here can have a drink or she can have a challenge. If she has a challenge, she's going to be joining my young friend Jesus down here in doing so. So, boys and girls, who thinks she should have a drink, give us a yo. All of us, I think she should have a challenge, give us a bigger yo. Of course,
course she does. I tell you what, we're going to leave you on this side of Jesus, around the back. Can you do that for us?
Of course you can.
Right, we now need two volunteers. I think I need another male from Bristol. I'm going to go with this fucker that looks like Jensen Button. Over here, my friends. Will you put your hands together for the Formula One driver that is Mr. Jensen Button up here today? Here he comes. How are you, Jensen, sir? I'm not going to do too much of an intro with you because I couldn't give a shit about you, but I need you to stand around out here. Can you do that? No, in fact, lying there, my friend. Can you do that? Lying down, sir. Sorry, you wouldn't usually have these wires here. I then need a young female that's going to come and join us. I'm going to think eeny, meeny, miny. I tell you who I haven't met yet. That girl there with the T-shirt saying handle across it. Yes, you there with the white. Yes, you, darling. I want you up here. Over here, over here. Boys and girls, go wild. I don't know what her name is, but she's here today. Please go wild. She's young, she's dumb, she's full of cum. Please go wild. And let's hear for the girl that they call...
Hannah.
It's Hannah! I'm sorry, a little bit louder. It's Hannah! How are you, Hannah? You okay?
Yeah.
How old are you?
19.
Are you a single girl?
Yes.
Ever wondered why? Just a question. Just a question. This is how it's going to go. I need you, Hannah, to come and stand round here next to Jensen. Can you do that? I need you at his head. Can you do that? Of course I can. Now, Rick and Johnny, can I have two cups of the juicy, whatever's going on down there? I will have two. We're going to give one to the birthday girl and one to young Hannah here. Then, can we have them, please, Johnny? Is that okay? Guys, what we happen to have, believe it or not, as it's become infamous around here in Tenerife now, is two, count them, two waxing strips, ladies and gentlemen, which we are going to put somewhere about their person. Now, I tell you what, we're going to put one here on old El Zeus. There we go, sir. Sorry, Jesus. We're going to put one on Jensen Button. In fact, fuck that, we're going to put it about there, mate. Yeah, we'll have it on his pubic region, I'll say about there, my friend. Guys, this is how it's going to go. These two girls are going to have these two cocktails. Can we have one for the birthday girl and one for young Hannah here? Guys, when we say go, what they're going to do is race against each other. As soon as they have raced against each other, they're going to put it down. They are then going to remove this waxing strip from Jesus and Jensen over here. They're then going to rip it off and put it inside the empty cup. You're then going to pass them empty cups to Rick, who's going to go and get more cocktail. He's going to bring them back. He's going to pass one to Jesus and one to Jensen, who are going to down that cocktail with the waxing strip still inside. The first couple to have no liquid whatsoever left inside the cup, apart from an old used manky waxing strip, will be classed as a winning pair. So boys and girls, on the count of three we are going to go. Are we ready? Are we rolling? Right, yeah, if you finish that one, you're running. Rick, you're taking that one. On the count of three and not before. Are you ready, Jensen, sir? Take it from the bottom, the waxing strip. You're that side. Are you ready? On the count of three, on the count of two, on the count of one, go, 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 go. Well, make some noise, some guys, haven't you? Go on, you're doing well, you're doing well. You're in the lead, that's off, that's in. Rick, pass it back, there we go. That one's off. My friend, you're in the lead, that's all, that's in. Rick, pass it back, there we go. That one's all, my friend. We need you back there. Right, wait there, fellas, because you're now down in knees. You're down in knees. We got one coming up. That's the Jesus, you were first. This one's to you, Jensen. Down it, 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 down it. Down it, down it, down it. It's Jesus playing Country Mile. Guys, can we have a round of applause? All right, mate, calm down. Ladies and gentlemen, please go wild and let's hear it for the man they simply call Jesus on his 21st birthday, guys. Hey Zeus, go and get yourself down over there. Boys and girls, once again, when it's... Are you all right, sunshine? Yeah, okay, there you go, mate. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You see, boys and girls, that's what you get when prisons marry, you know what I mean? Jensen, in the sea in a minute. You'll be all right, Jensen. Go on, let's do that. Boys and girls, let's hear for Jensen. Of course, the birthday girl, let's have a run. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come here, come here, come here. Come here. Who thinks this young girl here should go for the second contestant amidst hits 2011? Give us a yell. Where's Mikel? Mikel's buggered off with fucking cursey by the looks of things. Yeah, right, okay, we're going to have to use that. No, we've got new El Capitano. That always back. He's conveniently back. On the count of three, on the count of two, on the... Mikel, you better take your place here, sir. In the count of three, two, one, go.
Right, the reason why Miguel is a captain of a boat in Tenerife is that he was on the sex offenders list in Barcelona 2 years ago. He's now here, he's a reformed character, them days are behind him. The good news for Miguel, of course, my friends, is that this is now international waters and you can get away with fucking anything. Do you know what I mean? Guys, let's have a round of applause for all the contestants up here today. Give them a yo. Thank you. You've got 1 minute, 1 minute only, in which not to say the words yes or no. If you manage a whole minute without saying the aforementioned words, you win yourself a free drink of his choice, i.e. juicy from that bin over there. However, 3, 2, 1, Darren, how are you, sir? You okay? Darren, where are you from?
Ireland.
Darren from Ireland, yeah?
Maybe.
What's your surname?
Okay.
Darren McFay. You're on Facebook?
Yeah.
And it's just that fucking easy with people from down, isn't it? You know what I mean? Right. Right, guys, I think we should make this fucking horrible, to be totally honest with you. Where's Kirsty from Scotland, seeing how shit was her that got him into this mess? Kirsty, can we have you back over here, my friend? Is that okay? This is Kirsty again, guys. Make a bit of noise. Kirsty, this will be your last one. No, that's a lie. This ain't going to be your last one of today. It really isn't. Kirsty, I need you, my friend, to lie here facing towards the sky. If you can do that, of course you can. Kirsty, if you could lie down, of course, there we go. Darren, what I need you to do, my friend, is go to the other end of Kirsty over there. If you can do that, there we go. Kirsty, you're... Sorry, Darren, you're going to have to go between the legs, mate. Is that okay? There we go. Have we got... No. Kirsty, lift your leg up a bit. There you go. You're in there, Darren, my friend. Are you ready? Right, just to prove to you guys that Darren is not a virgin, he's going to lean down here and pretend and dry hump Kirsty till a good one. Unfortunately, Darren is then going to mouth and mouth the actions on the words that he would say during these debacles. So, ladies and gentlemen, on the... Darren, who thinks Darren should give it a go? Give us a yo. Yeah. Darren, we need you. She's ready. You're ready for this, aren't you?
Fuck yeah.
Darren, I just need you forward, my friend. I need Darren, I'm trying to get you sorted here, mate. I'm trying to get you... In fact, no, I'll tell you what. Darren, just lean forward. Lean forward. Sorry, what was that?
On my face.
Right, we've got a new challenge. Darren, you're going to come and sit on Kirsty's face by the sounds of things. Come up here, 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 come here. I need you to get your arse out. Can you do that? Yeah. Right, are you ready? On the count of three. That's it. Right, Kirsty, you're staying there. This is your suggestion. On the count of three, are you ready? In three, you've got to stay there for a whole 10 seconds. Are you ready, Dan? On the count of three, on the count of two, on the count of one, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's hear for Dan and Kirsty today. Darren, have you had the shit? No, that's just Kirsty. There you go. How are you, little cum? A bit of a round of applause. Let's hear it, please. For Kirsty all the way from Scotland. Chunky conk and watch the chico get donkey conk. Baby, if you're ready for things to get heavy, I get on the floor and act a fool if you let me. Lie, don't believe me, just bet me. My name ain't Keith, but I see the way you sweat me. one to Alice, please. Alice, you're not going anywhere. You're staying here, by the way. Alice, come in. Come in. Stand about.
Denton.
Alice Denton, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you from?
Reading.
Where's that?
Near London.
What county is that in?
Berkshire.
It's in Berkshire?
It is.
Have you got a sister?
I don't.
Have you got a brother, though?
I have two brothers.
How old's the oldest one?
14.
14. What's his name?
Archie,
what's your favourite colour?
Pink.
It's not blue, no?
Of course not.
Oh, fuck off, she's quite good. Go around the applause, please. Alice, you can go and get yourself down and you got out of it. Let's have a round of applause, go wild. Let's hear it, please, Alice, today. Single girl?
Yes.
You are? How old are you?
19.
19. When was your last boyfriend?
4 years ago.
4 years ago? At 19? What happened?
Mm-hmm.
I can't even fucking remember. It was 4 years ago and 19, right. Are you looking for love this holiday?
No.
You don't know? A good shag? How long have you been here now?
4 weeks.
4 weeks. How many have you been through? More importantly, have you been through anyone that's on this boat? And I fucking pray and hope she has, have you? Oh, that's disappointing. Then again, I think the best thing you can ever look at is Ashley from Oldham, by the way. Where is Ashley from Oldham? Boys and girls, let's go wild. For those that haven't met him, he's a bit of a fucking freak, to be honest with you, but there you go. Come here, Screech. He's still a legend. Come here. For those that don't know you, what's your real name?
Ashley,
where you from?
Manchester.
Ashley from Manchester, I see. Right, this is Ashley, how are you, sir?
Alright.
How long have you been here now?
Third week.
How old are you?
18.
How many have you been through?
No.
Anyone on this boat?
No.
Kirsty? How are you? I've got a new challenge for you, Ashley, now. Right, here we go. Ashley, what I need you to do, sir, I need you to lie there. And then, can we get a funnel ready? Because Ashley's going to down this. Yeah, definitely. You are, however, you're going to try and put him off in any way you can. And the only way you can do that is by one leg either side, at least. Can you do that for us? Of course you can. I need one leg either side, facing either way you want. It's totally up to you. Now, he's going to down this funnel. As long as you put him off and he doesn't do it, you win. However, if he downs it all... He's fucking enjoying this, the pervert, isn't he? Right, are we ready? Are we rolling? And while he's downing that and you're putting him off, you've got to make all the noises that you can. Are you ready? On the count of three and not before. Are we rolling in three, in two, in one, and go? Sorry, you're making noises here. What? How the hell is this putting him off? He's doing well here. For me, he's done it in one, guys. Let's hear it for Ashley! That really put him off, didn't it? That really put him off. Let's hear it for Glasgow today.
haven't been to Liverpool, I recommend it. It's a lovely place. It's a multicultural place. The world's on the up and up. And so is Liverpool, isn't it, darling? And did you know 90% of the men from Liverpool have had sex in the shower? The other 10% haven't been to prison yet. Fucking Scotland. Where was in Ireland? Northern Ireland, wow. I used to go with a girl from Ireland. She was some Cork, ever been? Game with you. Where you down it via other means. No, no, no. Can we do that with you today with somebody else? Yeah. Fucking damn right we are. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We have to call a lesbian with long fingernails. Single. What did one vampire lesbian say to the other vampire lesbian? I'll see you next month. Sorry. Right, this is Ellie. How are you, love? You okay, Ellie? You from Birmingham?
Yeah.
You're a single girl?
No.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Where is he?
Iron Affa.
He's in Affa. Oh, fuck. He's in Iron Affa on holiday.
Yeah.
Is he bringing anything back for you? Nice little present. Gonorrhea, chlamydia, syphilis, genital warts. Are you taking that back for him?
Yeah.
Do you want it?
No.
I could help you out with most of these. I got swine flu last year. Then again, I won't surprise the amount of pigs I've been with. This is Ellie. I'm going to leave it to you. Ellie can either have a drink or she can have a challenge. Or she can volunteer herself to go forward to Miss Tits 2011, the captain by El Magicano over there. Which you want?
Anything but tits.
I think that's been your mantra. God went to her, what do you want? She's gone, anything but tits. Right, I'll be so. What the fuck are you doing, Kirsty, darling? No, I didn't say stop. Carry on, because I think we need to get Ellie in the room. No, you said anything but tits, remember? So I need you over there to lie down, face over the ceiling. We are going to go on the count of three. Are you ready? Lie back, think of England. Imagine it's salty and lumpy, it'll fly down your throat. We are going to go on the count of three, and you lot make some serious noise for her, okay? Max is going to sort it out right for you, okay? On the count of three, and not before. Serious noise, in the count of three, on the count of two, on the count of one, go, 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 go. Oh, she's a squirrel, she's a squirrel, she's a squirrel. Go, yeah, she's doing it. Let's do it, please, Sir Ellie. Anything but tits, please. In fact, if you see her throughout the rest of the day now, can you please go to her and go, all right, Ellie, anything but tits, is that all right? Guys, we're going to have to pull the music down just as we pull into the party here because he has to hit the anchor and stuff like that. So we'll just have a 2-minute break and then we'll be carrying on as usual.